Hi, everyone. Today, I'm going to give you an introduction to Sophos Network Detection and Response, also known as NDR. Sophos NDR provides critical visibility into network activity that other products miss. By leveraging machine learning, advanced analytics, and rule-based matching techniques, it continuously monitors traffic in your network to detect suspicious activity and malicious patterns that may indicate an attack. With Sophos NDR deployed, you can detect command and control, or C2 traffic, and post-exploitation activity, identify unprotected devices in your network, detect Internet of Things and supply chain attacks, as well as novel threats, and analyze encrypted traffic. Sophos NDR's advanced capabilities are powered by 5 real-time threat detection engines that use patented multi-layered technologies to detect any suspicious behavior. Let's take a closer look at each one. First is the Deep Packet Inspection Engine. This uses known indicators of compromise to identify threat actors and malicious tactics, techniques, and procedures across encrypted and unencrypted network traffic. Dozens of flow risk indicators contribute to more accurate identification of suspicious activity when put into context with the other detection engines and related flows. Some examples are shown here. Next up is the Domain Generation Algorithm Detection Engine. Malware can employ DGAs to avoid detection, creating thousands of domain names which could potentially be used during an attack. This example shows a date-based DGA. It's very difficult to detect this or block the active C2 channel, but not for Sophos NDR. By using a deep learning prediction model, it analyzes DNS requests and accurately identifies DGA activity. Attackers can also use encryption to decrease the likelihood of being caught and reduce the effectiveness of threat investigations. Advanced C2 communications can even hide within pre-existing encrypted channels for legitimate services like Slack or Teams. This is where Sophos NDR's Encrypted Payload Analysis, or EPA, comes in. It identifies patterns directly within encrypted network flows to detect threats in encrypted traffic and, using a patented process, creates a visual representation of a network. The EPA deep learning model is trained using real samples of malware families that are most relevant to the threat landscape for quick pattern recognition. This gives you real-time detection of advanced threats within encrypted traffic, detection of emerging command and control servers and zero-day malware variants, and analysis of traffic without inline decryption while maintaining payload integrity. The EPA model is updated quarterly to ensure you're protected against new threats. Then, there's the Data Detection Engine, or DDE, which is an extensible query engine that analyzes encrypted traffic and identifies patterns across unrelated network flows. Using this technology, Sophos NDR can classify unmanaged devices and identify advanced threats like network reconnaissance and lateral movement. Lastly, there's the Session Risk Analytics Engine, or SRA, which is a simple yet powerful logic engine. The SRA utilizes rules to alert on per-session-based risk factors, which are global indicators that don't require threat intelligence to function. Some examples include binary application transfer, expired certificates, IP address hostnames, malformed packets, and self-signed TLS certificates. And now, I'll speak about one other patented process within Sophos NDR, known as Cluster and Severity Scoring, or CSS. The CSS algorithm analyzes threats within your traffic over time. Then, it combines risk indicators for related flows and applies contextual logic to more accurately identify malicious activity. Related network flows are clustered and assigned a severity score. Any clusters that score higher than 6 are then classified as a detection and can be quickly investigated. So that's a look at Sophos NDR and the powerful technologies behind it. We hope you're as excited about this product as we are. To learn more about Sophos NDR, refer to the links in the video description. For further assistance, view and post questions on community.sophos.com. And go to techvids.sophos.com for more great videos like this one. Thanks for watching.